follow the bus. You gotta go to where it will be. Yes, go to where it's going to be. If you try and follow it, you'll never get past it.
Let me tally it up.
Okay.
North Carolina Fencing Development Program, NCFDP. I wish it spelled something. It's hard for me to remember too. Thank you. Guys, not behind the lesson.
Okay.
solid. Stable. Yeah. Now, something else is happening is coming for that hip. Just before the hip, you're turning the wrist down.
I can't hear you.
So
I can't hear you. What? What?
So
yeah, you can plug the fan in.
But from the top, just set the point right even with the target. So it comes straight in instead of going down below. Yes. Good.
Yes. That extends up the action on the...
I'm wondering.
right going into it.
Yep. Yeah, how can we do with the attack?
Six, right?
Yeah. So, but take the six and convert. Yes, you don't need to. Unless you have the weapon. If you don't have the weapon, you have to do that. Yep.
That is a very cool move. I like that one.
Normally, this coach will send you. You're with me. Exactly.